you got it. You don't have to flaunt it with an endless stream of famous men. Pretty as a portrait, look like Mamma Borthwick on that shining brow of Taliesin. Someone might try and burn it down, so you'll have to put the fire out. Well, a fortune spent, but that's irrelevant to build something that's sacred till the end. $20 to visit Fallen Water. It's a perfect house where no one lives. Maybe someone once did, but they got evicted by a bus load full of greedy tourists. And it would take a time machine to fulfill all of my fantasies. A hidden dream can be embarrassing, and the only thing that's sacred till the end. Every time I tempt fate, there's a major earthquake. Heard the people scream as the ceiling fell. Every building damaged, only one left standing. It was Frank Lloyd Wright's Imperial Hotel. A rumination in my mind, winding like the ramp at the Guggenheim. I'm not there yet, but I'm feeling confident to build something that's sacred till the end.